This macro programmable keyboard is amazing. If you don't know what a macro keyboard is, it's basically a device to create shortcuts through clicks with the provided software and stores those settings in the device itself, allowing you to plug and play even on devices that doesn't have that specific software. With one click, you can type a word or open a certain program. I was scrolling through Amazon looking for something when this came my way. Right off the bat, it caught my attention with its rotating knobs. It was fairly cheap at $27, so I bought it. I intended to use it for my most used shortcuts, which is merely copy, paste, undo, mute. My expectations were low. I wasn't expecting anything special, given the no branding and low price point. I ended up using it for a few days, and I really liked it. It's clicky like a mechanical keyboard, and the knobs felt really good in the hand, with its clicky feedback. So I went back to AliExpress this time, and bought the best version available with Bluetooth, 2.4 GHz connection, RGB lights, and layers. Layers is basically a feature that gives you a new set of shortcuts every time you press a specific button on the back, essentially giving you 15 buttons times 3. Let's do a quick review on it and talk about some of my favorite features. The build quality. It feels heavy in the hand and it sticks well to the surface of my desk. Just make sure you use the provided rubber feet as they offset the screws that holds the device together. The buttons are clicky with a very audible sound, and they're hot swappable. And the knobs are fantastic. They spin endlessly in each direction, so there's no start or end of the rotation movement. They connect to your PC via cable, 2.4 GHz wireless dongle, or Bluetooth. If connected via Bluetooth, they go to sleep after 15 minutes of no use to save battery life. It also has RGB lights. They help you see them in the dark and can be assigned to layers, letting you know which layer you're on. But the RGB only works when connected with a cable. Now, let's talk about what I really like. Visual feedback. This comes in two forms. You can either program the RGB to light when clicking or keeping it on all the time, helping you identify which layer you're on. If you choose to keep the lights off, it has a small light indicator that lights momentarily, letting you know which layer you're on. This combination of lighting makes the experience of using the macro pad very seamless. I never find myself fiddling around with it, trying to figure out where I'm at or pressing the wrong key. 18 assignable characters per key. The smaller version doesn't have this feature, but this one does. Basically, you can assign up to 18 characters or key presses for one key press on the macro pad. I intended to use it to quickly type my email, but unfortunately, my email is more than the max number of keystrokes allowed. But I did end up using it for things I would often type on the body of an email or my lock screen password. I did use it in the second layer, however, for a little bit of security. This can be especially useful if you're a gamer and want to type certain words in your chat box, or if you're just lazy. Built-in battery. When I choose to use it without a wire, I never have to worry about the battery. One, it lasts for a very long time. I don't have an exact figure, you just have to take my word for it. And two, it automatically goes to sleep to save battery. It's not groundbreaking, but it's a nice touch for added versatility. Bluetooth connection. It's easy to connect and the connection is stable. But why I like the Bluetooth version is because it allows me to connect to my phone, and with the built-in battery, I can use it as a lazy remote for my phone. Let's say I'm reading an ebook. I can click one button that I assign to page down and it scrolls to the next page, or use the knob to scroll through the web pages, or If you're watching YouTube Shorts, you can use it to scroll to the next video. You might think it's silly, but there's a device with three buttons and a price tag of $15 that does just that. And it sells in the thousands. And the last one, and probably my favorite, is the ability to switch off my PC with three clicks. I use a computer tower with an i9-12900K processor. It's a very power-hungry PC, so I'm always anxious about leaving it on. The way it works is, I assign one key to Windows D to go to the desktop, and one to click Alt F4, and one to click Enter. If I click the three assigned keys in that order, it allows me to switch off my PC regardless of what I'm doing on the PC at that particular time. Now sure, there are other ways around it, but I find myself always resorting to this method to switch it off. In conclusion, this was a very pleasant surprise, the cost next to nothing in an age of inflation. At about $29, this is a steal. If this was a sponsored product, it would be very difficult to believe. I've only talked about what I really like about this, but the possibilities are endless. Let me know if you have any questions, and I'll try my best to answer them. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll catch you in the next one. Peace.